pa nakasahod, just watch this video guys before you enter Bigo Live. So hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So it's me again, Bebe Rose, yung Bebe mo.
Ang mata mo ni kay sigit di malis aking isip at ganda mo kakita.
So ayan guys, another vlog, another video sharing. So don't forget to subscribe first. So don't forget to subscribe me in my YouTube channel, Bebe Rose, yung Bebe mo. So ayan, huwag na natin paligay-ligay pa. Let's go to the video. So ayan guys, so for today's video is i-share ko sa inyo guys sa mga sumasahod sa Bigo or sa mga hindi pa nakasahod, just watch this video guys before you enter Bigo Live kasi ito yung mga nandito yung important detail na sa mga video ko guys kung paano i-handle yung bawat magkaka-earn sa Bigo. So ayan, just keep on watching guys para sa more and more contents guys. So don't forget also to subscribe me first. So ayan guys, so for today's video is i-share ko sa inyo kung paano kunin yung sahod kay Bigo through GCash. Kasi guys, most of all, yung sahod nila is kinukuha nila through Payoneer. But guys, ito yung pinaka-easiest, pinakamadaling gawin o pinakamadaling prosesuhin guys. Yes, madali lang siyang kunin and then papasok agad siya sa GCash mo. Most all the time guys is yung iba gumagamit sila ng Payoneer. And guys, hindi ko pa na-try yung Payoneer pero mas madali yung through GCash guys kasi pag Payoneer siguro matagal-tagal pa siya kasi from Bigo, tas isi-send mo sa Payoneer, tas pag Payoneer, send mo pa sa GCash. Yun, yung mas madali guys. Kaya ayun, isa-share ko sa inyo yung idea ko guys. So ayan guys, step by step din to guys, para din mas maintindihan nyo. So ayan guys, of course, pupunta tayo sa mismong apps para magpatuloy sa laban. Charis! Patuloy sa laban. Ayan, pag open natin sa Bigo, yan yung makikita natin. And then, press lang natin yung Me. Sa mas madaling paraan. Charis! Ayan, press na natin yung Me. So, ayan, makikita natin yung account ko. Ayan. And then, punta tayo sa wallet. Yay! Diretsa na diretsa tayo sa wallet. So, ayan. So, makikita natin yung diamonds at saka beans. So, yung pindutin lang natin dyan, guys, beans. Ayan. Wait lang natin, guys. Ayan, makikita natin yung current beans. At saka yung makikita din natin, earn 810 pesos, exchange diamonds, Bigo Store, exchange rewards, live data, withdrawal history, at saka bar data. At saka yan yung mga ano-ano pa dyan. Yung set password for exchanging rewards and diamonds. What are beans? Exchange rules. So, ayan. Dyan yung makikita yung ano. What are beans? So, ayan yung tanong. Beans can be exchanged to diamonds. And also, beans can be exchanged to rewards. So, ganun yun guys. Yun yung meaning ng may magtatanong, what is beans? Oh, yung beans is para pa-exchange ng diamonds. Pwede din pag-exchange ng rewards. And then guys, dyan natin makikita yung exchange rule. So, the maximum daily withdrawal amount is $400. And user cannot withdraw anymore on the day after withdrawing $400. So, ayan yun guys. Number 2, how to increase daily withdrawal limit. So, ayan, the actual daily withdrawal amount will be limited by the withdrawal channel you choose. So, ayun, the normal daily withdrawal rules are as follows. So, ayan guys, makikita nyo yung parang may chart. So, dyan yun makikita nyo new bins of the month and tsaka next month daily withdrawal. The audit time of beans is within 3 working days. So, ayun yun, guys. Under certain circumstances, we will notify the change or update of the redemption rules in advance through IM. And then, please pay attention to the IM notification. Ayun yun, guys. So, ayun. And then, wag na natin ipaligoy-ligoy pa. Press na natin yung exchange rewards. Ayan. Kasi, guys, naka-cash out na ko. So, ayun, makikita na natin yung enter payment password. So, ayan. Fully, i-explain ko lang siya, guys. And then, press OK. And then, ayun guys, makikita natin para siyang may cash out method. Oo, may cash out method siya guys. So, ayun, yung ginawa ko is yung pinili ko lang guys. Diba, pag ano, pag baguhan ka pa lang na kumukuha ng sahod mo, hindi ito yung makikita mo. Yung makikita mo, yung cash out method. And then guys, yung gagawin nyo lang, press nyo lang yung, hanapin nyo yung Neom. Yun yung Neom. Neom Bank, yun yung hanapin mo. Oo, Neom Bank Transfer. So, yun yung piliin nyo, guys. Diba, may makikita kayo, Payoneer. Ano pa dyan? Yung piliin nyo, Neom talaga, guys. Kasi yun yung pinakamadaling proseso, guys, na within 2 or 3 days, guys, papasok na siya sa GCash mo. As I remember, guys, dapat magsiset kayo ng payment password. Yun yung unang napakita, guys, kay, of course, naka-cash out na ko. So, ayun. Yun yung gawan nyo yun ng password, yung payment password. Kasi pag next mo na bukas, tsaka sasahod ka uli, yun yung itatype mo dun guys, yung payment password. Diba pag press mo ng Neom guys, yung baguhan ka pa lang, first payout mo pa lang, ayun, pag press mo ng Neom, piliin mo yung GCash. Oo, itype mo talaga yung GCash, yung nakalagay na GCash doon, GExchange. Yun yung i-press nyo guys at saka gawan nyo ng account. Simple lang naman yung doon guys. Yung itatype mo lang yung pangalan mo sa GCash at saka yung number mo and then press OK. Ayun yun guys. And then, of course, ito yung makikita nyo. So, ayan. Ayan. Dyan na. Pag ano nyo sa Neom Bank Transfer guys, yan yung pangalan ng GCash ko. And then, estimated arrival period. Yan yung sinasabi dyan. 7 business days, guys. But of course, hindi yan 7 days. Oo, mga 5 or 4. Ganun, guys. Ganun lang yung proseso niyan. At saka, pag palagi ka nang nagwe-withdraw sa Neom, parang 1 day lang siya, guys. Kahapon ko pa siya pre-process. Pero ngayon, guys, dumating na siya agad-agad. So, ayan, makikita natin dito sa taas. May nakalagay Neom Bank Transfer, yung pangalan ng GCash ko, and then the minimum amount for a withdrawal is $32. And may makikita tayo ditong cash amount. So, sa cash amount, meron nakalagay today's remaining withdrawal amount is $400. And then, kung gusto nyong exchange all, guys, pwede lang nyo lang yung pindutin, and then makikita nyo sa baba, remaining bins in the then today's withdrawal limit is $400 guys kasi nagli-limit sila kasi madaming nagwe-withdraw, madaming sumasahod, ayun. So yun na lang yun. And then makikita mo sa baba yung exchange rule. So basahin niyo lang yun guys and then pagkatapos niyan i-click niyo lang yung kung gusto niyo i-exchange all, click niyo lang yung exchange all and then yan. So ayan, na-click na natin yung exchange all and then pagkatapos niyan guys, confirm natin. Ayan, yan yung makikita yung account type and then yung Neom account natin. Pag confirm natin, may fully detailed na nakikita tayo. And then confirm. And then, ayan yung makikita natin guys. Ayan yung USD na na-cash out natin. And then, makikita natin yung application time. And then, cash amount. And then, order number. And then, the reminder guys. Your first is fund will be credited to your account within 7 working days. You may check the balance then. Then, number 2, the payment process time may be postponed in case of statutory holidays. And then number 3, if you have any question, please contact us at feedbackbigo.tv. O yun lang yun guys. And then makikita natin yung return wallet. And then sa pag return wallet, ayan, di ba na-click na natin, ayan na lang yung natitira na bins natin. Kung meron pa kayong question, just comment your question in my comment section down below para maanuhan ko din siya ng feedback, yung answer ko din, guys. And then, iana natin, i-video natin yung question nyo, guys. I-video ko. And then, don't forget, guys, to subscribe me in my YouTube channel, Bebe Rose, yung Bebe Loves Mo. And then, also, don't forget to subscribe me in the Countryside Animals TV. It's me again, Bebe Rose, ang mag-iiwan ng katagang, subok lang na subok, hindi naman habang buhay, talo ka. So, ayan, guys, see you on my next video. Happy sahod! Bye-bye!